Gummy Candy Production Line. The full automatic PLC controlled gel gummy candy production line equipment can make many different gel gummy candy in various shapes and colors. It is a continuous production of colorful candy equipment. Monochrome and bicolor sugar can be produced. It can also produce gel gums of various shapes and colors by changing the mold or pouring head completely. Quantitative injection and mixing of essence pigment has a online. Automatic production can not only produce products with stable quality, but also save on power and space. The hard and depositing production line is a continuous vacuum system hard and production line. The equipment integrates mechanical, electrical, and control systems, which is easy to operate compacting. Structure and automation. The continuous vacuum film depositing production line can not only produce transparent crystal sugar, double color sugar, double layer double flavor sugar, sandwich sugar, but also produce colorful and multi-flavor candy such as spiral square candy. Design and manufacture of sanitary structure to meet GMP production requirements.
Full automatic depositing toffee making machine. Full automatic toffee depositing production line can produce single color, double color and sandwich toffee. It can also produce various shapes and types of toffee. Changing the mold and supporting the release device, automatic production can not only produce products with stable quality, but also save manpower and space to reduce production costs. Process flow of toffee depositing making machine. Sugar melting pot, sugar storage tank, toffee boiling pot, depositing machine, cooling tunnel. Characteristic. Mitsubishi PLC system is used to automatically control the time, temperature, depositing speed and depositing temperature of sugar boiling. The 10.7 inch touch screen can display the working. Full automatic die-forming lollipop production line. The lollipop die-forming production line can produce lollipops of different shapes by changing the mold and the product.